Got some good news for you. The time is coming for you to find out more about yourself than you thought you already knew. How do you do that? I'm endorsing a man named Dr. Louis Thury, who is an astropsychologist who works with the signs above, with the stars, the heavenly bodies, the constellations. And it's in a spiritual way. It's not in a witchery way. And this is the key to the cosmic code. The cosmic code shows you things about yourself you didn't know, powers about yourself you didn't know, and weaknesses about yourself that come with the influence of the spiritual heavenly bodies known as planets and constellations. And this is the good point of the show, Dr. Thury. This is my friend, Dr. Louis Thury, who's going to be doing this. He'll be interviewing people on the streets. He'll be just talking to them about what he knows is coming for him and what he knows they have to look out for. So that's Astral Psychology with Dr. Louis Thury, the key to the cosmic code, and you're going to be on your way to a good place without even knowing it. And that's it.
Thank you again.
You bet.
Thank you, my brother.
You bet. You bet.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Pay attention. Pay attention. Okay, now I'd like to tell you about a kangaroo I had in the 50s. And the kangaroo was gay. But actual marsupials are not gay, but I found out later they were. He thought the pouch on the belly of the mother kangaroo was a place to put the sperm. But that wasn't right, and that marsupial, that kangaroo, that big red kangaroo, got evacuated to the Aboriginals. And the Aboriginals are using the kangaroo now as a Pony Express. Because a Pony Express can carry mail from one place to the other, same to go with the kangaroo. It's all a good story, but that's not what we're talking about. We're talking about Dr. Louis Thury, astropsychology, the cosmic code.
Yeah.
That's what you pay attention to, not the kangaroo.